clients' fabrics to build a Halloween costume and to feel something.
Your destination is on the left.
I'm trying to keep this low while I'm driving. While I'm stopped at a red light, and I don't want to be talking to a camera at a red light. It's a big sphere. Okay, hold on. It's a green light. Okay, on our way, on our way, on our way, on our way. Sorry if this is out of focus, babe. Sorry. Okay, I just went to Goodwill. I mean, Freudian slip, I love Goodwill, but not this time. I just went to Joann's, as you saw, and I was looking around for things to add to my witch costume. That's what we're doing this year. I have nowhere to go on Halloween. I have no one to dress up with, nothing to do, so I'm just going to take a lot of clothes that I already have and be a witch, because I've been, like, feeling very witchy this Halloween. I have a jacket that earlier in the month I made it, and it was inspired by the band Boy Genius. I just wanted to, like, make a jacket to look like this band, and I did, and now I just have it. I just have a Boy Genius jacket. I think I'm gonna take that and make, like, a witch outfit, kind of inspired by my favorite Disney witch costumes, Marnie Piper, specifically from Halloween Town 2, Calabar's Revenge, and Dani Danison, I think her name is, from Hocus Pocus. She's not a real witch, but she has one of the best witch costumes I've ever seen. So I kind of want something like that vibe, and my Boy Genius jacket has that vibe, or has the potential to be that vibe. It's a good starting point. So I went to Joann's to see what I could do, see if I could, like, anything sparked my creativity, and all I did was steal a shit ton of elastic, and I also stole this, like, really cool ribbon. I did not buy anything because, I don't know, that's something more deeply rooted, maybe. I'm on my way to Goodwill. No! Another Freudian slip. That's, like, the only place I go, apparently. I'm gonna go to Target, pick up a witch hat, if they have one, which I'm sure they do. Here I am at my grandma's house, which I'm happy to be here. This is the ultimate witch vibe. She is an artsy witch woman. So I had nothing to do on Halloween. No plans, no friends. LOL. That's okay. My mom was coming up here to my grandma's house. I said, let me just put on my witch outfit. Witch outfit for grandma. Okay. I gotta show you the fit though. So I hope you can see, but here's the fit. Cool turtleneck, Target stockings, and maybe the coolest thing I've ever gotten at Goodwill. So, and these stompers. I kind of thought my grandma would appreciate my witch outfit more, but she didn't really say anything. She was like, oh, what happened to your hair? Was what she said. I feel like Kiernan Shipka. I feel like Sabrina the Teenage Witch. I feel like Sabrina Spellman with this vibe. I'm in the Sabrina Spellman universe. That's what I'm going for. And when I put my witch jacket on, I'm in the
Fire outside at night.
I think I need to dress up into my next costume. Here I'm wearing my Phoebe Bridgers onesie. I had the idea to do the girl from Beetlejuice. The best part is I got this black hairspray from Spirit Halloween. I got black hairspray from Spirit Halloween. I didn't even know if I was gonna need it. I didn't even know what the vibe was. Just wanted to get it, and I'm gonna put it to use. I'm gonna do some black. I'm gonna cut some bangs. We're gonna tease it up and have a good time. It's changing nothing. I have such bad eye bags. But this looks natural. Okay. Here's the progress. I just took pictures. I just took selfies. It looks fucking so stupid. This was the dumbest hour I've spent. Oh my god, I'm showering immediately. I thought I would look hot and post it on Instagram. And, yeah, that's not gonna happen. Happy Halloween. Happy Halloween.